Good afternoon, everyone. Allow me to read our tribute that we wrote for Modulo. So, Joseph Modulo, he will go by so many names given to him under different accounts. But one of our favorites was Dulu. Dulu was a friend to many and a brother to many. Throughout 3 years we have known him, he connected deeply with so many. He literally influenced the masses, be it through basketball, his academics, aviation. Dulu loved what he did and he did it to the best of his ability. He was full of joy, and by virtue of this, everyone lightened up to him. He put a smile on every single face he crossed. Dulu genuinely cared for us. He would struggle to make little things life has to offer. Dulu was crowned king of what? His academic endeavors, and was bestowed upon the title ATC to be. Even though his death caught us by surprise, we will forever cherish the memories we shared, the seasons we had under the sun. Thank you for sharing your life with us, Dulu. So, I would like to say something little about Modulo. And I remember when one time we were talking, he said that, you know, as friends, we wanted to perfect each other and to correct each other wherever we went wrong. And as for me, I wasn't that good at showing appreciation to my family and to other people who cared for me. So Modulo gave me one instance where he was in class 5. Told me that every time he would come from school, he would pass by some place and pluck flowers and give them to her mom, his mom. And I was like, bro, boys, you don't do such. But he was like, you know, we need to show appreciation to those who love us, even though it's so cringy, but just had to make an effort. We'll pluck flowers and give them to his mom every day. I don't know how long he kept on doing it, but that just showed how he was a family man. And that's just what I wanted to say.
Thank you. Tuwapigie makofi tafadhali. Thank you so much, comrades. Asanteni sana. Ask your neighbor, when was the last time someone appreciated you? Ask your neighbor, eh? Mulize, when was the last time someone appreciated you? Eh? Amekuambia nini? During birthdays? Amekuambia nini? I think that is something that we need to borrow from Joe and the friends. Now, I know every one of us here, we are friends to this family, to Dulu, but I would wish to request Chelsea to come and represent every one of us as friend of Dulu and as friends of Dulu. Tupigie Chelsea makofi tafadhali. And you can see from the program, Joe was a fanatic of Chelsea. Watu wa Chelsea wako hapa nikiwaongoza. Chelsea, eh? Chelsea, ah. Hakuna any other team. Ama iko? Gani? Oh, Liverpool, yeah. Liverpool, eh? Very good. Kuna ingine? Do we have any other team? Really? We have Manchester here? Who told them to come? Wako hapa? Manchester, eh? Hiyo ingine, of course, hawezi kuwa iko hapa. Hawezi kuwa wako hapa. Ama wako hapa? Watu wa Arsenal, eh?
Good afternoon. So, I know I was the one who's supposed to read the tributes, but I thought I should bring my sisters also, so that we can all say something, Joe. And, good afternoon.
My name is Abby. So a little backstory. My mom and Auntie Wangare have been friends in the early 2000s, and Mama Chelsea, Auntie Josephine. By the time my mom and Auntie Wangare, I think they got pregnant at around the same time. So, but I'm older than Joe by a month. And hiyo kitu ilikuwa inamuuma. Nikisha nikimwambia mimi ni mzee, ilikuwa inamuuma. We used to go and watch our parents waki act, and we didn't understand Kikuyu like that. So we used to go outside and do cartwheels. Then it got to a point where we drifted with Joe. Like, alikuwa, let's say, a teenager, so hakuwa nakuja nje. When our parents used to meet, and we used to ask Auntie Wangari, where's Joe? Then she used to tell us, amekata kuja, anatoka home. So juzi, that's when we rekindled now our friendship. Sasa ndo alianza sa kutoka tena, tuki, wazazi wetu wakipatana, ako hapo. Then we just became close, very close. He introduced me to Word of Life, and I was saved, like actually saved. And yeah. And he made my life whole, like I was whole. So since we were 17, I'm also 17, since we're much an hour 1 month. Our parents walikuwa nasema tutakuwa na a mega 18 this year. Akishamaliza. And then the plan was aendewe na ndege, atakuja na ndege. We'll first go there for him, and then angekuja na ndege. Our 18th birthday ilikuwa imepangwa. Ilikuwa imepangwa. Yeah. And I can't believe that now I'm continuing this journey alone. It just feels stagnant. Like, I just feel stagnant. Like, but yeah, we loved him so, so much. And we were siblings, not by blood, but by choice. And I'm so grateful that we got to meet him, that we got to spend so much time with him. And he was such a pure, pure, beautiful soul, a pure, pure soul. Yeah. And Auntie, we are here. Chochote unahitaji, tuko hapa, tuko hapa. And sisi bado, sisi ni watoto wako, umetulea. Yeah. Na tunakupenda sana, 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 sana. And Joe, we love you so, so much. So, so much.
Thank you.
All right. So, hi, guys. My name is Lovely, and this is my tribute to Joe. So, I've known Joe all my life, and I'm younger than him. So when it was time to hang out, my sister, Abby, Joe, and Chelsea, my sister for some reason always wanted to leave me out. She was like, I'm young, and she just felt superior. But Joe and Genitete, and all the time we ended up hanging out together. He's been my role model for a very long time, from the way he's been dressing, to the way he talks, to whatever he does. And I've always wanted to follow in his footsteps. No words in any language can describe the pool of melancholy that we're drowning in right now. We really, really miss you, and we wish you were here. At no point did we ever think that we'd attend your funeral this soon. Too soon.
Thank you.
I won't take long. I'll start here. I am not a Chelsea fan. I'm a United fan. Chelsea is just a name, and it's not even the same spelling. Anyway, just a little bit about Joe. Joe was my first brother. Yes, he was the first person I considered as a brother. He was an amazing person. Oh, sorry, an amazing man. He always considered himself as a man, not a boy. And that's the reason why most of the time whenever I used to see him, he used to say that, mimi siyezi kuja vitu za girls. Siyezi kuja vitu za girls. Kwenye kutakuwa na boys ni iteni. So Joe was a fun person, a very fun person, and a very intelligent person, very intelligent. And the fact that he used to express his love, it's never the same way, but it was normally in his unique way. He was a very loving person, and I will always remember him for that. And I've never agreed the fact that he's a Chelsea fan, but it's okay. I love him. I still love him. I loved him when we were kids, and I will love him forever. This was God's plan, and I'm sure we will meet him where he is, and I'm sure he's looking down on us when he's singing up there with the angels. Yes, thank you very much.
Asante ni sana. Tuapigie makofi. Hakika. Wema na zofadhili zitani. Nitaka nyumbani mwakwa si zote za maisha ya. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I know all of us have friends, and we can surely tell how they are feeling, okay? May God comfort you. I want now to call cousins. And I want to call Dan Mwadulo.